Can anybody take a guess why this particular little hair pin is more difficult than your average hair pin? There's a definite reason here.
Because it goes by so quickly.
It goes by quick, so that's definitely another reason. There's another sort of hidden reason in here.
Probably the ascending phrase and declining dynamic.
Oh my gosh, Rich, it's like you've been studying or something. Do you hear what he said? Is that what you were going to say, Gerardo?
Exactly the same one.
Exactly. Yeah, because look, your line is going up, which usually implies what? Like a crescendo, even if it's just implied. You've got lines going up and it's saying, but play softer. And then your line goes down and it says, play louder. The exactly opposite of what we intuitively do all the time, or even are trained to do. So now that you've got that in your head, switch that switch and let's make it happen. Here we go, ready? Start strong, down to nothing, right back up. And two, chop, chop. Nice pulse. Trumpets, can you come down even more? Let's try it. Even more. And two, three, up. Go ahead, save that. Okay. Do not corrupt that file. Good. Now I want to hear it. Let's see. With. Oh, now let's add. Everybody was in the lane. Okay, in the same spot. Everybody was in the lane. Here we go. Oh, everybody's playing. And one, two, cha cha cha. Yes, but you don't seem very angry about it. Actually, you don't have to, well, can you be a little bit furious? Try again. Okay, yeah, I know how to fix that. Don't play it with a smile on your face. Be like, that's the idea. We might experiment with the malice, actually. Yeah, it's so such a small splash, not giving us the, it needs to be like a punch, okay? A little punch. Cool. Let's go back, please, if you don't mind. 242, please. 242? Actually, even before we do that, I would like to start at 246, but I need to hear the alto saxes and the horn in this line here. Okay? Alto sax and horn? We're going to go at the same tempo right here. You guys are the only ones that have this line, and it sounds, while everybody else is doing this like 7/8 feel thing, right? You guys are square. Bom, bom, strap. Two. One, two, accent. Yes. Every note's accented, right? Can I hit the last note, please? Last note. There you go, person. Every note's accented. One, two, cha cha cha. Good. And we accent with? With air. Do it with the air, guys. When I say more accent, I'm talking about more air at the beginning of the notes. That's all I'm asking. Again, one, two, cha cha cha. That was your best one. I'm going to conduct that rhythm, guys, during that, just so you know. Can you do the next one? Okay, do the next one. And one, two, cha cha cha. Except the second one was an accent. One, two, pop, pop. We'll go with that for now. Put that in context, everybody else. Here's 242, everybody. 242? Here we go. Once they start playing, I'm going to go into a different thing, but remember the pulse doesn't change, does it?
Nope.
You're responsible for the pulse. I shouldn't have to give that to you. Here we go. Two. One, two, 42. Let's try it. Here we go. Same place. 242. And up, cha, 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 cha. goes by so fast that if you don't all remember, anticipate it, it just goes out the window. Let's try it one more time. Put that together. Much nicer. First or second one should be stronger. What do you think? Of that phrase. Here's a hint. Are we going somewhere or are we leaving an ample spot? Going somewhere, right? So even though it doesn't say, the second one will be more intense than the first one, right? Let's go again. Same place? That's it. And two. Same place. Two. Cha cha cha. Please, that's a good start. Here's 2, 3, 4, please. You need to hear the trombone, euphonium, and tenor sax at 2:34. Looking for this to try to get the halftime feel to really sound. He does this cool thing, Dr. Gilroy, about 4 or 5 times a game. He goes into like a grunge, right? Like a halftime grunge thing. We need to figure out where those are, mark them each time. Here's 2:34, those players. Here we go. Look at the accents, guys. And two. Yeah, not bad. So when you got about the third accent in, you started figuring it out. I'm with it again. Two, one, two, cha cha cha. Put it up one more time. The rest of you guys, check this out. So I can conduct it two ways. You see how it feels different just by what you see. Here's the first one. One, two, ready, and. Air, two, air, and. those quarter notes, holy smokes, they anchor us. Okay, one more time. Here we go. You go against the grain. Two. I'm looking for your forte piano, right? The rest of you have, how many have forte piano on beat three? 203. Okay, we want to hear that, okay? Come way down, take your time before you come back up, and away we go. Just give it a shot, here we go. Both players, one, two, chop, chop. Try it one more time, not too much on the top, guys, right? And two, chop, 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 and. Coming out of the bell. All right, cool. Let's go back.